10 minutes remaining.
Mm-hmm. I got this. First, no.
Why is this?
I keep getting distracted, you know. I had it focused, I had it all planned out evenly and everything, but it just isn't turning out so well, so. So what I have here is my appetizer, and it is wheat tortilla chip with some peach salsa, sour cream, and black olives. So,
enjoy.
Thank you. Mmm. Crunchy. 10 for appearance. 8.5 for taste.
How does it look on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the best?
10 being the best.
10.
How does it taste? Okay, we'll be right back.
Hello guys, for you, your appetizers today are toasted white bread with tomato, fresh mozzarella cheese, basil, olives, sprinkled with some lemon juice. I hope you enjoy. But 10's fine.
Here you have a great tuna and chickpea salad with tuna, chickpea, parsley, onions, garlic, a little bit of olive oil, and balsamic vinaigrette.
We've got some pasta baked in cheese with some basil on top and some fresh tomatoes and olives on this. So,
and the sparkling seltzer water goes with the pasta.
Presentation, a 9.5. And now, the chickpea tuna salad. Okay, presentation, I would say an 8. Didn't look that good. But flavor is a 10.
8 for the thing that's before.
8 for presentation.
How much for the taste?
7.
Thank you.
You know, I should have won this. This tournament's crap.